Michael, take thee, Kassandra, to be my wife.
I, Kassandra, take thee, Michael, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
From sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we're both parted by death.
God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
So I just wanted to say that I couldn't be happier to know that my daughter is with a very, very special family and that now you are all part of my family as well. Congratulations, guys. Love yous.
I hope you get to be a better man than I am. And that's what my father told me. And I know by looking at the wife that you just chose and the baby that you guys raised, I know that the two of you will be happy for years to come.
I'm so happy I've gotten to be a part of your guys' journey, and I'm so proud of you guys.
So, Mikey, I'd like to start just by saying thanks for allowing me to be by your side. I stand here both honored and proud. I couldn't be happier.
If anybody knows our relationship, all we do is drive each other crazy and bicker, but honestly, I love him to death and I couldn't be happier. And honestly, this little bundle of joy, look at that face, come on.
Thank you guys so much, and hope everybody has a great time. Thank you everybody for coming from everywhere.